school, so I'm in 7th grade and I'm bisexual. And I don't know how to admit it to my parents because they're kind of homophobes and I don't know how they'll take it since I'm so young. And all my friends are like avoiding me and I don't know what to do and I just really need your help, any advice on telling my parents because I'm freaking out. They're really religious and they're probably going to disown me or something, put me up for adoption. And I'm really scared because they're really close-minded and I don't know what to do.